a dream that's not just ideas, not just the American dream, not just political philosophy, but a dream that God had the very first day of creation, and more importantly, a dream that God keeps on working on until that dream is to be fulfilled. That understanding, not just King's dream, but God's dream.